BBC's hit drama Inspector George Gently is back in production here in the north. Four feature-length films are due to be aired later in the year. Well, the last time they were on our screens, Inspector Gently and his partner Sergeant Backus were shot in Durham Cathedral and their lives were hanging in the balance. Our arts and entertainment reporter Sharuna Saga has been on location in Durham to find out who survived.
Previously on Inspector George Gently. Oh no! Could this be the end of Gently and his sergeant, John Backus?
And clearly, as you can see, at least one of us has recovered.
You're here, you're alive.
Yeah, I'm playing a ghost that comes back. No, I'm not. he pulls through. Or does he? No, he does pull through.
And so Gently and Backus both survive to solve more murders. But the new series is also about their road back to recovery and their unique partnership.
We've got a very, very funny relationship, as you can see. He's weird, but, you know, he's occasionally funny and occasionally remembers the lines and stuff like that. It's just like coming to work with your mates, you know.
It's just a little family and we're just getting really well, and it's just a, I don't know, it's the 60s thing. I don't know what it is. It's just good fun. I really enjoy doing it.
But there's always a homicide around the corner.
In this scene, George and Backus turn up to the Bluebird Holiday Camp to investigate a murder. A body of an entertainer has just washed up on the beach.
As you can see here, Framelgate Working Men's Club in Durham was transformed to reflect the era. It's one of many places in the northeast they used for filming.
Pretty much in and around Durham, we've been in Spennymoor and Middlesbrough and Saltburn, or everywhere at the minute, yeah.
It's just a beautiful place to be, and it's where it's intended to be.
I think I'm going to have to go and do some work for a change. Thanks a lot.
Sharuna Saga, BBC Look North, Durham.